the doctor of nursing practice allowed for me to approach problems from a systems perspective and to be able to look at problems clinically in complex healthcare systems. I developed the leadership skill that I needed to be able to do that. However, I found that I had a knowledge gap, and the knowledge gaps existed in scientific knowledge acquisition and a deeper level of scholarly inquiry in research methodology, in qualitative, quantitative, mixed methods, in grant writing. And those are the skills that I had hoped to acquire in the PhD program, and I'm successfully doing so. It is very important to any DNP that they get credit for the work that they have done in order to bring it forward into a PhD program. In addition, it's very important for us to be able to bring our scholarly work forward. We don't wish to start over in a dissertation from the ground up because we already have invested a tremendous amount of time and energy and effort into creating a quality scholarly project that has rigor. One of the components of East Carolina University's College of Nursing DNP to PhD program is that we can do both. We get credit for up to 21 semester hours. I personally receive credit for 16. And we could bring our scholarly project forward. And I was able to submit my scholarly project to have it evaluated for rigor, and it was judged thusly. And I can use that if I wish to do so in order to build the foundation for a dissertation.